Assalamualaikum dear students and viewers. I hope you are well. I am also in. Thank you. Today I am going to tell something about new. And in the previous classes we learned something from our EFT, from unseen, especially fill in the gaps without clues, with clues and matching. Today I would like to tell about something about our writing part. Writing test. And you know that in our writing part there are three topics. There are dialogue writing, email, formal and informal email, and paragraph writing. And you should remember that among these three topics, paragraph is the most important one, and not only for you but also other examination. The examinees think that paragraph is the most important topic in the writing part. I think also so. Okay, so you should remember that paragraph writing is not a easy one. Writing some sentences doesn't mean to make a paragraph. And you should remember that paragraph is a short composition, and in a paragraph there are some mandatory things to be written. Do you know? Yes. What are the things should be thought while writing a paragraph? The first one is topic sentence. Topic sentence or central idea. Central idea. Okay, topic sentence. You should remember that topic sentence is the clarification or definition of the subject matter or on which we are going to write a paragraph. Suppose, write a paragraph about street accident. Here you should give what do you mean by street accident, or what is street accident. You should give a definition, or you must clarify what are you going to write, what are you going to present it in your paragraph. Okay, then second one, paragraph modulator or related example. When you write any paragraph, you must give some example after giving your central idea or topic sentence. And central idea, after giving central ideas, you must give some instances or examples so that you can write other sentences based on them. Okay, then when you complete writing modulators or examples, then you have to think about paragraph developer. Paragraph developers or supporting details. Supporting details. When you give some examples, you must write some developing sentences so that your paragraph should be elaborated. And you should remember that you have to write a paragraph on a topic around 150 words. Okay, and if you write only the topic sentence or central idea, paragraph modulators or examples, paragraph developers or supporting details, there might be 6 or 7 sentences. It will not be enough. So you must develop them by giving some other related things. Okay, the related things might be merit, demerits, or something else. Okay, then last one, logical AND. Logical AND. Okay, so after writing topic sentence, paragraph modulators, paragraph developers, you should think how can you quit from writing your paragraph, because you should remember also that your paragraph is not a composition or it is not an essay. It must be concise, and you should also remember that the concise form of composition or essay is called paragraph. And if you present this for mandatory things in your paragraph, it will be a standard on, and the examiner will be placed to give you full marks. Okay, so try to write your paragraph following these instructions. Understand me? Okay, so how can you use this topic sentence, paragraph modulator, or example, or developers, or supporting details, or logical ending? We must practice at home, then our conception will be clear and your paragraph will be a very good one. Okay, thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.